Gavin Free is getting shanghaied by the live-action department.
They be plundering our crew member.
Those bastards.
We've lost our first mate, Gavin.
Howdy, y'all.
Oh,
it's
no.
me, Pirate Jeff.
We've got to Pirate Jeff.
Where are we going? What we doing?
We be looking for treasure, Pirate Jeff.
Oh, I rang a bell.
Jeff.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry. Let me get my pirate voice. Yes, sir. I threw my keys over... Shit.
You don't have keys.
I overhand threw my keys over... Fuck. If I jumped in the ocean, could I get back in the boat?
Yes.
Yes, you'd have to talk to a mermaid.
Oh, man, you guys are fast.
Yeah, we're real fast once you're
in the water.
How do I swim?
Here's what you can do. When the sharks eat you alive, you'll
sharks?
Respawn. You'll respawn on the
Jack,
ship.
Raise the sails.
Guys.
I could use some more sails.
Again, I recommend be eaten by a shark and respawn on the
ship.
I
don't know how to do that.
Find a shark and pet him.
Or just stay underwater until you drown.
I want to kill a shark.
Okay,
though.
Go ahead. That's fine.
I'm going to drown before I can, though.
Oh.
I just hit myself in the head, in the mouth with the... Oh, I just fucking stabbed it! Oh, that's right, get shit on... Oh, kill me.
Oh, what happened there?
Oh, there's a skeleton coming after you.
What's that, crewman?
I'm sorry, there'll be a skeleton, yar.
Oh, we can chop them to bits.
Have you shot anybody with a cannonball yet?
Absolutely.
Does it fuck them up?
It did.
Oh, my God.
First...
Lower anchor.
First mate. Jeffrey's firing cannonballs at the outpost.
All right.
Should we not do that? Is that bad?
Probably not. Jeff, stop shooting.
It doesn't do anything.
Did we get shot by the outpost?
I'm guessing we did.
No, absolutely not.
They probably like auto-killed us.
They don't even have guns.
Captain Jeremy and First Mate Michael.
Yes.
Remember that thing we did with that button to Gavin?
I do.
We should do that.
I feel like it's a little much.
I feel like this one will be much louder than Gavin.
Perhaps. I feel you're correct.
Are you guys going to plunder me?
No.
Close.
Four little mateys went out to sea. They got some gold and went on a spree. They sank some ships and got some bips. And swashbuckled swords that hung from their hips. We killed and we slaughtered and got us some booty. And now we are done with this stream. Toodaloo-ty. Captain.
Yes?
As your first mate, I have a request.
What's that?
Please come here. Before you take the chest, fire me onto the island. I be climbing in the cannon.
Michael?
Fire me in, Captain!
Good luck!
Ho ho! A pirate's life for me!